the ether waves, over the waterfalls and the snow-clad mountains and over the great American desert, that may be all right for them, what was it? But does you remember when we was in the African Navy?
Boy, was we a couple of admirals then, or was we a couple of admirals?
Oh, boy, that sure was the happy time. I wish we was back there now again, y'all, sir.
Boy, if we only had that old battle wagon again, we could sure step out and take Zululand, couldn't we? If we was only there.
Hello there, Admiral. How are you this morning, kid?
Mrs.
Admiral to you. Mrs. Admiral, what's the idea of the missus?
Well, because you was only a vice admiral.
Oh, no, a vice admiral. Say, listen, I want you to know that I am a decent, respectable admiral. You see that?
Well, I tell you what, hey, let's go down to my cabin and we get all them yeomanettes and the orchestra and all the sailors and we'll have some real hot music.
How about that? Really, Julie?
Sure.
We're
going to
have some real hot music. We're going to have a big time. Boy, believe me.
I tell you right now, we can sure have some fun.
You bet.
Carol, love. Oh! Hey, Thank you.